We were able to introduce also the Paracross topology in the crossover network of Sonetto Line, which is a feature which allows for a better contrast in music reproduction. We took the effort also in the Sonetto Line to design from scratch mid-ranges and mid-woofers, starting from the existing Sonus Faber die-cast basket, but also creating a new blend of natural fibers and paper pulp, creating such a way a diaphragm that perfectly represented the voice of Sonus Faber. We also took the effort to design woofers from scratch, always starting from the Sonus Faber die-cast baskets. We designed a new aluminium alloy diaphragm, which is perfectly suitable anytime you're searching for the tightest and fastest bass reproduction, allowing also at the same time to reach the lowest possible frequencies within the design.
For the bookshelf stands and column fit, we were searching for extreme rigidity. So we have chosen aluminium, extruded or milled from solid billets, following the same design rules of the other Sonus Faber products. We also designed new reflex port, all seated on the base of loudspeaker, except for center channel, to keep the design very clean and at the same time make in-room placement very forgiving. I'm sure that Sonetto will be considered a benchmark in its category for its elegance, both in aesthetic and sound.
There are so many things I would like to mention. What I like to underline the most and I feel more excited about is that I never felt in the past that the Sonus Faber values are so perfectly represented within a cost-conscious package. And this is why I feel extremely proud and extremely excited. I really recommend to go discover them as soon as you can, really. Go discover them.